With the tie at 12 on day 2, all that was needed for the final day for Kenya or Uganda has been to clinch the annual Golf Challenge Championship title. And indeed, Uganda dethroned the defending champions Kenya by just a point in a tough event. Uganda's Robert Oluba, Philip Kasozi, Henry Luja, Happy Robert and Ronald Bukenya all won their games, while Ronald Otire drew before Peter Sendall lost to Kenyan skipper Simwa in a closely contest. The game to watch has been between Ronald Otire and Tanzanian Joseph, that left the Tanzanian weeping after getting two over on the last hole.
I just had birdies on hole 11, then hole 30, then eagle on hole 14, another eagle on hole 15, then a par on hole 16, then lastly a birdie on hole 18.
At first, it has been Otire to falter, but celebrations joined by fans came later when Joseph failed to make it, and this followed the weeping that took a while. One wonders how Otire managed to silence Joseph.
I'm so happy of this achievement because that's been a very great chance to win this guy, because I wasn't sure that I was going to win him because he's very good. It's only that I think he only had pressure. So because of pressure, that's why I also managed to square with him on all 18.
Rwandese Francois Habimana saved that day for Uganda, winning the final tennis game 2-up against Kenyan ace Mohamed Tahil. The final tally saw Uganda finishing with 18.5, Kenya 17.5, followed by Rwanda with 13.5, Tanzania 10, Ethiopia 7, and Burundi tailed with 5 points. James Manja, West TV, Entebbe.